safely locked up in the hold, clearly labeled, not wanted on bridge. You know, the only real physical danger you may be in is not from the mummy, but from me.
Don't, John, please.
Sorry.
I'm not just being silly. There is something. I feel. But I just can't explain it.
The
train wasn't a very good joke, was it?
You
forgive me? Good night, Sir Giles.
Good evening, my dear. Well, very if he carries on like this, he'll soon be as pickled as the mummy.
There's not money either. This whole business with King has had a deep effect on him. And what's more, the Egyptian authorities have as good as told him he's conducted his last expedition anywhere on Earth.
Yes, I know. He's quite ridiculous. It's King who's to blame, but they probably won't believe
him. What will Sir Giles do?
They have to retire. He's no longer a youngster.
Oh, that would be a great waste. He knows more about ancient Egypt than any other person.
All right, Mr. Charles.